Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on making your username on Discord invisible. I'll also show you how to do the same to your server name. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Check the video description for a special symbol you need to copy and paste to make this. Launch Discord. Click on User Settings from the bottom left of the screen. Under My Account, click Edit. Now simply paste this character from my video description and then click Save. As you can see from the user list on the right here that I no longer have a visible username at all. To do this with the name of a server, you need to paste a different symbol. I have left that in my video description too. Click the arrow button by your server name and then open the server settings. Paste that character into the server name and hit save. For this to work for me, I have to hit save a few times in a row and then click reset. As you can see, the name of my server is now invisible. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Discord tips and tricks.